Last year.
10 minutes till atmospheric reentry. How's it looking for you?
All the monitoring's already been done, dear. Let's do this real quick, like, and get us booted.
Don't relax until we're done, okay? We gotta get this cargo to its destination. Let's get wasted after that.
Only if you're paying. It's the Mars Exploration Vessel Reunion Tour. Every time Dick and James been waiting all damn year to see it.
What's with all the smoke and mirrors and bait and switch?
This thing's got more secrets than a Texas chili cook-off.
That's enough chatter. Get ready for re-entry.
Yes, sir. I'm crossing the T's and dotting the things you dot.
Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, I'm just going to
stop, stop it! What's happening? Oh, what an emergency situation.
The control
are responding.
Several months after the pieces of the Mars exploration vessel fell to Earth, bizarre incidents have been occurring in Toledo.
I don't know if I can do it. Okay. All boarding the 725 train from Indianapolis.
Travis, speak up!
To Seattle!
The two agents found. Proceed to eliminate them. What? There's a third?
What do you want me to do about it? I'm only in a booth.
What am I standing around for?
Here we go.
Here I go. No.
Tommy! lobby! What the fu- Ooh, that's what Daddy likes.
His breathing's weakening!
All around me are familiar faces.
Yolanda!
Mm-mm, girl. I don't know how much longer we can keep doing this.
Heart and lung functioning has ceased!
Just start harvesting the organs.
Going nowhere.
You must wear the Mars suit.
No! Why me? Why do I have to?
A child without the Mars suit is a child lost. And, mankind must destroy, the ancients before the ancients destroy mankind.
What? I don't really understand. What would happen if the suit doesn't fit?
A man may die, nations may rise and fall, but the Mars suit lives on.
I don't really think we're talking about the same thing anymore.
Ask not if the Mars suit can wear you, but if you can wear the Mars suit.
Wait, huh?
Oh, shit, he's waking up. One lung's enough. Just put the tools away, shit.
It's been decided that the fragments of the Mars exploration vessel must be brought back to America.
To America? Really?
We at AST have been ordered to escort the cargo via airport.
Also, there really is a connection between the exploratory vessel and the ancients.
It will appear that there is a connection between the two, yes. Are the repairs to the Mars suit finished?
Yes, we put the final toppings on the pizza pie. But...
But?
Rachel's brain underwent a considerable shock. It had to be replaced with the dolphins.
Poor Tommy, in love with a dolphin girl.
We must manage. We need both Tommy and his fish woman. He must. It is his destiny. He was born into the Kennedy family. It doesn't matter that his girlfriend is a sideshow attraction at SeaWorld, although that is delighting.
Asked. American Adolescent Strike Team.
Kathleen here. Best watch out or you get a face full of electrified elbow paddles.
Cast is made up from people taken from various police.
Yolanda better get an intro.
Organizations.
Mm-hmm, honey.
Then there's Tommy Kennedy. Before coming here, he was an ordinary high school student. Now he fights for ass, wearing a special anti-ancient suit, Mars. Together they kick some serious ancient ass.
Hey, why'd you turn it down? I told you not to touch the radio when Kenny Loggins is on.
Mm-mm, girl. We don't have time to cut foot loose. We in a real danger zone. Angels out here be tripping.
Yeah, what the hell are the ancients anyway?
Hell, girl. Does it look like I read a script to you? Besides, Dolphin Girl gets more lines than I do.
Now you've gone and upset her. And besides, we edited out most of her parts.
Let's get this plot device back to the airport.
On it.
Thank you.
with Mars suit. Time limit counter start.
Action pose, baby.
What is this thing? It's not the same age as we usually fight.
Leave him to me. You guys handle the rest.
Hey, Charlie, don't forget to use your spirit sword.
It's a laser beam sword.
What is it?
I don't normally dance with guys.
Tommy.
I totally forgot what I was supposed to say right there. Flipper, I mean Rachel.
Tommy!
Susie?
Look up between my legs, I have something there for you. It's a plasma rifle that doubles as a bicycle. I rode it all the way here.
But how do I use it?
It's just like using Grandma's old noodle maker. You just grab at the one end, and you point the other end and pull the triggery thingy, and then bam bam bam. But make sure the right end point away from you, and you only have one shot, or we all die.
Well, I'm not too confident.
The ancients feed on the puppies, so if you don't, they all die.
Well, that kind of pressure really doesn't help the situation.
You're going down.
Damn, girl, about time. I'm getting choked out of here. Oh, oh, we can.
What's this wrong, bugger?
Hatboro State University.
What up, son? Heard your Toledo spring break wasn't that great. That piece of the Mars Exploratory vessel is gonna make a sweet-ass pong table.
Oh, yeah. Why, back in my day, I'd pound natties all night long and then play ping-pong off the old table. Best thing is, you got all the bitches.
So what's that shit made of? I'm betting pure dopeness.
Dopeness indeed. Maybe some unicorn horn and some magic too, but mostly the dopeness. Oh yes, look at these crafts I just pulled out of my shirt. See, there's some metal, some stuff on it, and it's really old, I believe. Even maybe some earth stuff's in there, yeah. And the DNA in it. It's Homo sapien DNA, that's right. Bet you wouldn't have guessed that, huh, son of a bitch?
Whoa, no homo, Dr. Franken, bro.
I mean, there'd be ancient human DNA up on Mars and shit, all up in that bitch, broseph.
Blah, blah, son. I'm waiting to get my swell on. Bitches be calling me. Check you later, Dr. Bro Borkian.
That had to be the worst fight scene I've ever seen. Yeah, you just kept joking people.
Oh, Jesus!
I swear, I never touched the girl.
Let's do it live! Tommy's gonna...
Don't forget.
What, wait. You're a girl?
It was you who invaded this earth.
This movie actually has a female voice actor?
We are the Earthlings. The real Earthlings. Released by the virus that wiped out the Martians.
Get him, guys! Aim for the open spots!
What are you lying to miss?
She was actually reading from the script. But I still have no idea what is going on. The